It's that shit. Album is over. You know what I'm saying? This is the start of that new era right here. You know what I'm saying? 1995 to 2005 with Night Clips. You know what I'm saying? Think this is on some new shit right now. Yeah. It's that 5 a.m. in the live end of the era shake. The sun is up now. It's 2006. We call this the post-resurrection throwback collaboration. TNSG, man, the back of the day album with shoutouts and all of that. 98 style. Flip purposely, don't trip off of it. Cause there ain't no advancement in era, false war, and entrapment, man. It's hard for most of y'all to understand that. But we trying to maintain position at the same time, connect positive votes universally. Always increasingly doing the world's worst situations, you know what I'm saying? Especially when the media try to shut out people's communication. So this represents our times for 2005, the year we shed our possessions for the movement and the message. Hold on to it, you know, it got classic material on it for sure. We always spit during the wildest circumstances. Fake bombings, takeovers, Darfur, Afghanistan, Haiti, Cuba, coup d'etats, Venezuela, like the one that took place in North America on September 11th. Most of y'all afraid to recognize that though. But we do this for the poor, the indigenous, and the innocent, always caught up in the middle with no rights dying. And it's like 115 songs deep from the beginning, all on the same related mission. All for the love of the movement and its advancement. You know what I'm saying? On the front lines, we in celebration of hip hop, not the lives of rappers. Rappers. Can't touch.